so high, I'm hypnotized. What's up is down, what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding view. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
Being a pirate again.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Well, the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Guapo.
Benito. Feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Ando. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benitos bandidos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
You're a new face.
He had that right, actually. I thought he was going to add it to his car.
Hola.
Hey.
Hey, look, it's Dani. appears like this camp will never be.
Can anyone compete in these legends?
Someone, entertain me, or buy some shit from me, come on!
I want it full, I want it wet bar. Bring me the materials. I made the Philly magic, baby!
No, not our camp. The tour.
Oh, you mean
gotta be honest. I don't speak bark,
si, si,
amigo.
I'm okay with the hero. And so is Chorizo.
Carlos Chorizo.
You got that right, actually. I thought he was going to add it to his crocs, too.
Still time.
That's true, compadre. Dark.
I need a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thank you.
Over here.
Dani, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Ah, a new guerrilla. The work never ends.
Well, I have all this old meat. You want a snack?
Yeah, you do.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito.
Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right?
Right?
Where are you going?
You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you.
What you got there? Not for me?
Thanks so much, thank you. But I don't have time for anything else.
Nice! Nicky little sausage.
Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo. You got stashes all over the place, you little guerrilla. Clever boy.
You've really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Can I talk at you for a second?
Hey.
Acérquense, friends! Come closer! You deserve true excitement!
Anyone need gear? Because I need cervezas.
Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced up bird, Fingao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, papi, please. Yes, papi, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out. Hola! Come have some fun, my friend! Need some excitement in your life? Look no further than the pelea de Yes, you!
What do you got for me?
Dani, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Thanks.
And we won't stop fighting until every Yaran is heard. And not only that, we won't stop until every Yaran is free to live their lives true to themselves. No matter the race, gender, sexuality, or creed.
Dani, you've outdone yourself.
That's a good boy.